Big White, on our off-leash canine. We just took in 1.5-year-old Teddy, German Shepherd. He's here for aggression towards people, dog aggression, obedience. That's pretty much what the main thing he's here for, a little bit of everything. So I'm gonna try to show you what Teddy does now. Teddy, come. Teddy, come. Teddy, sit. Down. Down. Teddy, down. 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 Teddy, go. Go. So that's about the gist of Teddy's obedience. He knows come, he knows sit. The owners have tried to work with him on some of the basic obedience. We're looking forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks.
Hi, this is Nick, off-leash canine. This is Teddy. He was brought here for people aggression. My Southern California trainer just showed up. We're going to have him meet Teddy for the first time to try to show how he does now with meeting a brand new person he's never met before. Let's just come on up.
There's Teddy all the way down there.
Down. Down.
Teddy, break.